From where comes this idea that you need protection? Because others attack you? Huh? Of course, you know that you do that. So you, of course, think that others do that as well. You talk bad, they talk bad about you. Yeah? You put your nose in the kingdom of everyone else. Yeah? So, of course, you say they also put their nose in my kingdom. No? So you want to protect yourself, but you want to continue to attack and to think and to gossip about others, right? Because that's the thing we do, no? We talk about others, yeah? Or we talk about ourselves, and the way we talk about ourselves is problems, yeah? So we need either to talk about others, what's going on there in the life of others, no? Many people love celebrities and to know what's going on in their life, yeah? It has never been my subject, but there is a whole industry that lives from this wish to know what the Queen Elizabeth does in her castle, no? And what she did, yeah, Allah bless her, and what Jennifer Lopez does with what's the husband now again? Affleck, something Affleck, Robert Affleck, or what? No, I forgot the name. Ben Affleck. Thank you. Yeah, Ben Affleck. Yeah. And we want to know how they live, yeah, how they are, yeah. And when they have problems, we are very happy, yeah. As we say, I look that they are like us, huh? They're like us, yeah. And it's nice to see that, no, when others have problems, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, we have a very strange behavior. For example, when someone hits a wall or hits something, yeah, we find it's hilarious for us. Yeah, when someone is on the street and runs against a pillar, we say, yeah, it's a funny thing, isn't it? Yeah, we cannot hold that it is in our system. Yeah, we say, or someone runs over a chair, you know, and falls down or lays back and the chair falls back. Yeah, and it's very funny, right? Yeah, even. To imagine it is already funny, no? But it's very painful for the other person, right? So there is so many things that we do not understand. Why are they in us? Yet we think, yeah, everything is all right with us. You see, if everything was in peace and if everything was intelligent, in which world would we live by now? In a world that is in front of the Third World War, yeah? That is in front of a complete disaster, ecologically spoken. Would we be in that world or in the financial world, on front of collapsing? Would we be in that world? Of course not. Yeah. But each one of us supports this. Yeah. Consciously, of course not. Yeah. And you have to understand that. This is why it is so elementary important that you start to know yourself. That is the reason. Only if everyone does that work and knows him or herself, we have a chance not to repeat things. No? And so there is a shift. The beginning was the pandemic, yeah. Where our plans were somehow diminished, at least diminished, yeah, where we had to face a kind of no future, yeah, suddenly, bang, yeah, and no one could know how it will develop, how it will happen, you know, yeah, right? So for many of us, the world stopped, yeah. And you couldn't make your profession, maybe you could not earn the money the way you used to, Yeah, there were big shakings for a lot of people. Yeah, some had benefits in it also. Yeah, and it was not only negative, but some benefited in it. Yeah, who benefited? For example, people who sold instruments. Yeah, now people had time. You know, they were sitting at home. They said, "Okay, let's play guitar," no, or "let's play piano" or whatever. So there was a lot of increase in that time for this. Products, no. Netflix boomed because we can't stay all the time, all day long alone with ourselves. So we have time to watch more movies and so on, no. So when the world starts to shake, yeah, in a big wave, in a big scale, then all our unconscious comes up, yeah. All these real things that we want, that we wish, you know. So you see the nations not really coming in more harmony with each other, but the Germans said 100 billion, we spend 100 billion and we buy more weapons. Yeah. And many others. Now China was saying we're gonna really, really spend money. And you know, when the Chinese spend money, they spend money. Yeah. Yeah. They have it. And they just wanna become the strongest army in the world. No? Because this is how the subconscious, as it is all the time in insecurity, it has to deal with threats. It has to deal with force. Yeah. This is the only idea how we can have a grip on some things. No? And in the absolute, of course, there is not such a thing because the force that is there is in absolute control. Yeah. It is in absolute control. So we are on this planet, yeah, that has a relative lifespan itself. We have a life that has a relative lifespan. We are not immortals in our body. Yeah. The only thing that is immortal is our spirit. Yeah. That is immortal. And that spirit is the divine living in us.
Bismillah.